What's up, family? It's your Sister Soul Survivor. I am your host of Healthy Healing and Living, and today we are sending our leader, our founder of Sisters in Motion, and Brother Two off with a bang. Today we're celebrating and just honoring her, everything that she gave to our sisters and brothers. So we just want to honor and celebrate her today. Everyone bought a dish and cards, and we're just going to send her off on her new journey. She is on her way to Nashville, Tennessee, and we want to wish her well and just celebrate the little time that we have left here in OKC with her before she go to Nashville, Tennessee. So come on, let's go on and do this. Come on with me. Let's go. Let me get everybody out here.
Yes, it is.
We're celebrating you because you're married.
I don't know how to get over it.
Oklahoma.
Right.
Right.
Oklahoma.
You can go all around the world.
That's right.
But baby, you know.
Right here.
You know. Truly know. We honor you and celebrate you. We love you. We know you're coming back soon. Yes. You're gonna be here and there. Be orchestrating from Nashville and all that.
Been such a blessing to me, for me, and for my family throughout the years. So just know I love you.
Yeah.
I'm going to miss the fun world. Somebody take this mic. love you.
Okay. Take the mic.
All right.
Let me say my read. Well, Miss Reed, I haven't known you certainly as long as some of these ladies have, but I think you are one of the fiercest women that I've met. I've never seen your style, your spirits, but at least you know how to show it when you go outside. If you're feeling bad, that's inside. I've enjoyed the time that I get to know you, but I now come to Nashville. I never had any reason to go. So one more place to go, but I just wish you the best. You were a good friend of me. You understood me.
To make sisters emotions work and then add brothers too into the mix. You know, you make a difference. And I know no matter where you go, you'll continue to make a positive difference in the life of everybody you meet. Be a blessing to them, and be a blessing back to you. God bless.
Trying to keep on in a positive direction with my weight. And you know I love you. I'm going to miss you. You're a great lady. Each time I had something wrong, you came by the house and visited me, and I love that. Because when you know when you land up in the house, the first thing you want to do is company. And I count on you coming by, CJ, somebody from this organization. And I'm a man of of a lot of words, but I don't know what to say. I hope that you have really good luck in your endeavor. And you know I got family members that live in Nashville, so I'm going to make it a point to come down and see you. Okay, I will be there. All right, and I'm going to miss you, and I love you. Okay.
Thank you.
Give it to
him. Miss Rita. Wow. Oh my goodness, you're just beautiful. Anyway, I just love you for all that you've ever done for this organization since I've been in, I guess, what, 2 to 5 years now? But not all kind of active because I had hip surgery and all those other things. But anyway, you know, you're just there. The person doesn't even realize that they really need you. You're still knocking that door. Are you okay? You really touch me hard that way. But I thank God for you. And I thank God for this organization because it does help ladies to get out. And, you know, you got other sisters that you'll meet and greet with that you can walk with, you know. And they have the same illnesses that you have. And they'll walk at your pace. You know, it's beautiful. I love it. I just love the way, and I pray that we get some kind of a step that we all do so we all look good. Because I seen those other sisters in motion on roller skates, you know? I'm like, hey, this motion ain't going to get on no roller skate. Sorry. But it was nice. It was really cute. I mean, they know their business. But anyway, I thank you for the years that you've given, you. Now you had to, that was beautiful, the times you went. Just seeing y'all come in there marching, singing your song. They touched me and I said, yeah, that's what I want to do. I want to get emotion. And I'm in it now, so I'm in it to win it. Thank you.
Well, Miss Rita, you are just down the road. We will be visiting you. I've never been to Nashville. But we will be visiting you. You already know it. Just give me another place to go to. We all going to pack that RV up.
Yes,
we say, we're going to get the RV.
Yes.
And we're going to see you.
Thank you, Steve.
You got top five. We're sisters in motion. Yes. So we love you and
talk to God about the decision to make this journey. I think the one thing, because it's always one thing that stands out in your heart, in your mind, in your soul, your body, the whole thing. The one thing that I know without a shadow of a doubt, if I know nothing else, is that I am loved. A lot of sentiment about people that they never ever hear. People come to the podium and they say all these things about people. And you look around and say, what are they talking about? Sometimes you even say that. So the one thing that I do know and I do feel and that I'm sure about is that all of you are my treasures. You're all my treasures. Every single one of you. You're my treasure possession. We love all of you dearly, and I just thank you for making me who I am. It's reciprocal. You just don't know. I couldn't have made the decision with all of the help of all of you. Encouraging me, go forward. You can do it. That's what people need. People need somebody to say, you can do it. You'll be all right. Because most people are afraid to do most things these days. It's just, I don't get fear. But fear is a liar. Fear is a liar. If there's anything that you desire to do, you want to do, you want to try, let me be your example. Celebration. The vision is huge. You already know. The vision is huge. So just keep being all that you can be, you know, and when you get a chance to do something different, you're going to grow. So next time you all see me, I'm going to be somebody different. Somebody more. More influence. Sometimes you have to leave your city to get any kind of notoriety or any kind of, you know, accolades. Sometimes you have to do that. And the Bible talks about Abraham had to leave before he could even see any success. So I'm not saying that may be the case, but I kind of feel like that is the case, probably. So as I take this journey, I take all of you with me in my heart, my mind, my soul, my spirit. And you know I'm going to be praying for everybody. Ask that you reciprocate that for me. And just remember, you know, I always say that. Don't let anybody steal your dream. If you have a dream, no matter how old you are, young or whatever, don't let anybody steal it. Just go for it. And I love all of you. God bless you. Bless you. Thank you. Again. Thank you so much.
Jeremiah 29:11, and always be there, I will be there for you.
love, Lillian A. Rucker Rose. Text me your address.
That's Lillian.
Are you kidding?
Thank you.
Yeah. I will.
Okay. You want them out?
Let's see.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Dearest Rita, I was so happy, excited for you when I heard about your new adventure. May God always bless and keep you. Much love. Be dying forever.
Give me.
Thank you. Please wear your chest crystal and glass beads and good health. Always be. Okay.
Beautiful.
Oh,
okay.
That's a sister.
Give it to her. Yeah.
Okay.
Well, dear.
Give you roses.
Now we're waiting for the performance.
Rolling on the river. My sister in motion. Going on to our next journey. Nashville, Tennessee.
Getting the presence.
Continue to watch. Continue to put more videos.
Okay, girl.
Love you.
Every day makes dividends in a big way.
Brooks is in my dream.
Sing it.
In motion. And Brooks too.
It's high.
In motion. And Brooks too.
Yeah.
All right. Two.
Continue to celebrate. So you do the same for your loved ones, and we're going to keep